I very much hope that you support the project of Alice Bernstein in any way you can. My husband and I spent, I would say, some of the most important years of our lives at black colleges in the South, and have followed ever since what goes on there. I think it would be a shame for posterity not to know about this. Not only the two of us, but also others who came from Europe as refugees and taught at black colleges.